வணக்கம் திஸ் இஸ் ஹைதர் அலி சையத் ஃப்ரம் அசீவகம் யுனைடெட் அண்டர் தமிழ் சேவா.
தமிழன் இந்தியா இல்லையே,
சமயம்
கிறிஸ்தவம் இஸ்லாமிய தமிழ்
சமயமே இல்லையே.
என்னுடைய சமயம் வந்து மாலியம், என்னுடைய சமயம் சிவ சமயம்.
Does NTK Seeman knows Pandian Shiva history?
They plot and they plan, but best of planner is Almighty God.
Why Ghar Vapsi is trending? Remember, Earth's story rotates around two chosen bloodline and rotates around the villain mentioned in Daniel chapter 7, the four beastly regime. Who are those two chosen bloodline? Who are those four beastly regime? Come, let's find out. The chosen bloodline are Set allies Tamil Shiva, Shiva the first Pandian and the first Siddha, and from the family of Ibrahim, from it, children of Israel of Semitic black race. Ghar Vapsi as per God's plan. Tamil Nadu, the birthplace of Asivagam, first Siddha. Very soon, this land would return back to straight part of first Siddha Shiva under their last Pandian, the Kalki. For children of Israel of Semitic black race, their Ghar Vapsi is all about returning home from America. Ghar Vapsi, children of Israel returning home, final exodus, said in Bible, confirmed by Quran chapter 17 verse 104. Ghar Vapsi, native of India returning back to their original way of life called Asivagam. Word Ghazwatul Hind means uprising on the birthplace of Asivagam. The villain, in other words, the four beastly regime mentioned in Bible Daniel chapter 7. Remember, Tamil Krishna prophesies about the greater Kaliyuga from the land of second Pandian Sangam under Noah alias Murugan at Anatolia to the land of first Pandian Sangam under Shiva at Tamil Nadu, Sri Lanka. The four beastly regime would prolong the greater Kaliyuga on the Pandian colonies. The villain, in other words, the four beastly regime mentioned in Bible Daniel chapter 7. They are as follows. The first beastly regime, Persian Empire. The second beastly regime, Roman Empire. Remember, the first two beastly regimes collapsed due to Quran, which united the Shivaites. Third beastly regime was Ottoman Empire. Due to World War, the Ottoman Empire collapsed. Fourth and final beast is Kingdom of Saudi. Quran, the best book for Ghar Vapsi. Whole Quran is calling, reminding children of Israel and people of the book to return back to their way of life called Asivagam, first Siddha. Quran chapter 42:13 clearly says that Prophet Muhammad followed the same way of life which Prophet Noah alias Murugan followed. And Noah alias Murugan followed the way of life of first Siddha, Shiva, the first Pandian. Remember, one cannot defeat its enemy until one knows its move. The four beastly regime and their cult are Shia, Sunni, Sufi, Wahhabi, settled on Pandian land now called Iran, Iraq, Turkey, Saudi. Christian cult and Muslim cult in India are traitors to Pandian Shiva administration as their loyalty is for the Cain bloodline whom Bible calls unclean. In Bible, the Gentiles, the settlers are called by term swine and dogs. They now disguise as Muslim world. Kaliyugam prolonging due to four beastly regime disguised as Muslim world. Satyugam possible only through straight part of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. Nandri, Vanakkam.